There's a reason work smart, not hard is a cliche. Effective studying, more about how you study, not just how long. Studying TV focuses on getting the most out of every study session, and you should too. But for now, today's video.
The question, what is the best way to study when you have only one day left for final exams? It depends on the exam you are giving. Competitive exams. These exams mostly consist of a vast syllabus, and expecting to cover at least a percent of this syllabus in a day is far-fetched. In this case, go through the pattern of the exam, understand your strong and weak areas, and try not to get tensed, because a tensed mind increases the probability of choosing a wrong answer. College/school exams. These exams are doable with a single day preparation if planned well. Almost all the engineers in India prepare for NEET exams similarly. Rules: no TV, no computer, and no other commitments. Mode: combo with athleticism. There are two methods of preparation depending on whether you are in a group or alone while preparing. Method 1, group preparation. The most effective method for learning numerous concepts in less time. Bigger is the group, efficient is the preparation. 1. Gather a group. 2. Ask each one to read a single topic in a chapter. 3. After half an hour, come together and share the knowledge. 4. Now read the whole chapter. It takes not more than an hour to get a good grip on the chapter. 5. Repeat the same for each chapter. 6. The simple formula here is the number of man hours is kept constant by increasing the workforce. I will update the second method later. Hope this helps. For more answers, or more advice on effective studying, check out the links in the description below.